What's up, y'all?
We back in here
with another fire reaction, man.
This mine's the future.
Back with another Eminem reaction, man.
And today we're doing Alfred Interlude and Those Kind of Nights. We're just gonna put them together because the interlude is 30 seconds. So we figured, why not throw it in there? You know, it's Alfred Hitchcock, which is the concept of this album. So let's do this.
How do, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Alfred Hitchcock, and this is Music to be Murdered By.
Oh, so that's kind of like the intro.
Yeah.
He has that like in front of the songs. It's kind of creepy.
That's a little... He was a horror movie director, so like...
A little bit creepy.
It's a little creepy, bro.
His mood music in a jugular vein.
Oh, God.
So why don't you relax?
Oh, I'm relaxed.
Lean back and enjoy yourself.
I don't... Man.
Until the coroner.
Dude, he's gonna, like, put me in some chains or something, my God.
Dude.
He's gonna tie me up.
That was kind of creepy, but... Who knows what the next song will be like.
Having an interlude
like that before another song, I'm kind of curious to what the next one might be.
Those kind of nights got to be creepy. It's got to be creepy.
We'll see. I don't know. I would love it if it was. Because I remember like on Revival, he had a song called Framed. And it was basically like part two of 3 a.m. And you've heard 3 a.m.
Yeah.
Like everybody heard 3 a.m. And I love that. So maybe he'll go back to doing something crazy like that.
All right, let's go ahead and get started on those kind of... What's it called?
Those Kind of Nights.
Those Kind of Nights, okay.
Damn, girl. With your sexy ass.
Dang.
Oh, yeah.
Let me holler at you.
It's one of those kind of nights.
Yes. This beat's taking me back to my D12 days. When we hit the club to go and hell raise. Probably end up bagging a cocktail waitress and taking us straight back to the Motel 8.
Oh, yeah. Pause. You hear what he said, bro? He said, you'll wind up banging a cocktail waitress. Or something like that, right?
Yeah.
Go back. He double
up. Going hell raise. Probably end up bagging a cocktail waitress and taking us straight back to the Motel 8.
Ooh.
Yeah. Bazaar's trying to get a lap dance off of Xanax and Jack Dan. Stripper walked by him like, get damn. She's like, that's harassment. I'm like, yeah, and
Toledo.
It's Miss O'Hot.
Okay. This is just going to be one of his clowning songs. This is where he's just going to
go crazy.
Do what he wants. This is like a slim side. Yeah. This is what this is.
That's the best ass I've seen in a while. We should be dating. She's from Cleveland, but she's a bingo. This chick is catty. Is that a miniskirt?
Ooh.
If it's a maxi, that's the shortest thing for a dress. Cincinnati. She said fuck off and threw a liquor at me.
It's one of those kind of nights.
Okay,
dude.
Oh, man.
This dude just comes in.
That's one of those kind of nights.
If you wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me.
Wait, that's Ed Sheeran.
That's Ed Sheeran. I didn't even know it didn't have it on the video.
I love the way you move like that when you push your body on my own mind. You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise. It's one of those kind of nights.
This beat keeps taking me back like my ex.
Okay.
I like Ed Sheeran.
I didn't know that Ed Sheeran was going to be in this, man. Surprised me a little bit right there.
I like his chorus.
Yeah, and we're going into M's second verse.
All right, let's do this.
Only because how good the sex was. Hit up the next club, met Alexa. But she was an extra, called her etc. Had a like, oh my God, my whole iPod's filled with your songs. I'm on my lawn to him.
That is like, dude, when he used to do accents in the old days, that's Slim right there. Straight up.
Like, so maybe he might go like, nah, it's probably gonna be like that to the whole song.
Yeah.
But what if he like went from like Slim to like what he is now?
I don't know this is one of his Slim songs. Yeah. This is basically like he's just gonna clown all the time.
Songs, that's totally awesome, man. Marshall, what's going on there?
Seriously though, jokes aside, how you doing? You straight? She said, no, I'm bi.
Oh, drunk?
I said, no, I'm bi. I'm checking out the chick. She said, so am I.
Oh.
What's in the cup? Let me see that. Girl, where the rest of that promethazine at? She said, ooh, gotta run out to my Cadillac, don't. I'll be like Fat Joe and bring the lean back. Then I said,
That was a bar.
That was cool.
Fat Joe and bring the lean back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go.
Wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me.
I like this. The part's cool.
I love the way you move like that when you push
push your body on. To the parking lot, here comes the Rick Gate. Turn like a flip page, Swifty look shit faced. Say peace to McVay, and me and his chick take off like a sick day. Driving around, I said let's pull over. She said no problemo. Windows a dark tint, pull up the car windows. Monte Carlo in park, bumping Bizarre's demo. Getting head in a bucket, marshmallow. Yeah.
Oh.
I never in the club, man.
That was cool. Getting head in the bucket, marshmallow. Ooh. That's cool.
Woman, we're going, but if you're hoeing, opposite the track, down someone, you're no one. I'm high, you're by, I'm coming, you're going. If you wanna go
home, what? Wait, play that back.
Bucket, marshmallow, yeah. I never in a club met a woman worth knowing, but if you're hoeing, opposite the track, down someone, you're no one. I'm high, you're by, I'm coming, you're going. If you wanna go hard tonight, well, then smoke in the bottle or on me. Slip into the red dress you like when we arrive. We probably won't leave.
Is that different?
No, I'll be honest. Oh, man. Dude.
This one's fun.
It's one of his clowning songs. Oh. You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of nights.
That was one. That's just like one of his party songs. Like, well, that.
Somehow Eminem can take a party song and turn it into something good.
Yeah, my guy.
Like, he's an artist, man. Eminem's crazy, bro. He can do different stuff like crazy. I don't even know, my guy.
I ain't mad at it, though.
I ain't mad at it.
It's a banger.
Alright, that was Those Kind of Knots by Eminem.
And Ed Sheeran.
And Ed Sheeran. Surprise.
Yeah, because okay. I didn't know he was on the song.
Me neither. Alright, I'm just saying myself double. So we're going to get off here, bro.
Yeah,
alright, we'll see you on the next
this
one.
This man need to go to bed.
Peace.